And when we have stress, what happens is our adrenal glands, we have several different hormones that our adrenal glands produce. One is adrenaline, right? That's our fight or flight. That tigers are coming after you. You're going to book it. And the other one's cortisol. Now, we all produce cortisol. That's what gets us up in the morning. It starts high in the morning. And then throughout the day, it starts to dip down. And when the sun goes down, the melatonin production goes up, right? That's what naturally gets the sleep cycle going. That's what gets us to sleep. That's how we do it. When we have chronic stress, our cortisol levels rise. We could get that from chronic stress, all those stresses that I just mentioned, exercising, over-exercising, exercising at night can raise cortisol. Lots of things can raise cortisol, right? And when we have high cortisol, there's no way you're going to lose weight. Sorry, but that's just not going to happen if you have perpetually high cortisol. That's first stage in adrenal fatigue. Then your body goes, I'm so sick of fighting. I can't do this anymore. And it dips down below that trajectory. And then that's where we have severe fatigue. We can't function. Again, we can't lose weight. You know, we just can't kind of win that way when we have cortisol imbalance.